Hi, I'm Jeffrey, an applications engineer for Tektronix, and I'll be going over how to update the firmware on your 5 series oscilloscope. This update includes free features you may be familiar with, like fast frame and roll mode, as well as support for additional software options, including advanced power analysis, mil standard 1553, and A-Ring 429 serial trigger and decode, as well as CAN FD support for existing automotive option owners. Windows operating system and security options will be available as well. Here's where you can find the firmware download. Go to tech.com and click Products, then Oscilloscopes. Scroll down to the 5 Series MSO and select it. On the next page, go to the Technical Docs tab. You can filter this list to show software, but the firmware update should be listed near the top. Make sure you're logged into your tech.com account, then click the download button. Once the file is downloaded, extract the zipped folder, then copy the firmware.img file to the root directory of a USB flash drive. I've shortened most of the loading bars in this video in the interest of time. You can also find the release notes and installation instructions in this extracted folder. Insert the flash drive into the front panel of your scope, then click Yes to continue. The installer will extract some files. This might take a minute, but I've sped it up. Read and agree to the license agreement, then click Next to begin the installation. Again, I've sped this part up. Once it's finished, click Power Off to shut down the scope. Wait for the scope to fully power off, then press the power button to turn it back on. The installation is complete, and you can now enjoy your new firmware. Thanks for watching.